ATMs are literally exploding during the pandemic. In Philadelphia, thieves used dynamite to blow up the ATM. This guy lights the fuse and runs off. He then comes back to grab up the loot. And in New York City, there have been a rash of ATM thefts since March. Here, thieves just yank the machine from the wall and carry it out the front door. Watch as this van pulls up to the deli, two guys get out, and one guy serves as the lookout, while the other guy hooks a chain to the machine, then guns the van, yanking the machine out of the store. They stuff the machine into the van, and off they go.
It's an epidemic right now. Every other day, there's an ATM machine being stolen.
Fernando Mateo is the spokesman for United Bodegas of America.
So what happened?
A crew pulled up in their van, tied up the machine, ripped it right out of the base, tearing down the entire storefront.
So they really just ripped the ATM out of the wall?
$10,000 worth of damage.
This is a community-based store. The people around here rely on it. And when you see this kind of destruction and this kind of just senseless vandalism, it hurts. It hurts everybody.
This is where the ATM is now. It will not be outside anymore.
Right.
It will never be placed outside where they can tie it up and rip it out.